That's in my hands. And whatever happens, I'm going to take care of you. But I know for some people, it can be a very paralyzing fear. I had to face it in my life. The ability at some point to see my dad just not as the ill person, not identified totally with his mental illness, but to begin to have some measure of compassion for what he's had to go through in his